lump for more than 5 years, and after the touch, the breast lump disappears and the breast is soft, no tenderness.
Is it soft right now? You press it hard. No more.
Opening me.
No more opening you.
Yes, when I came down from the gallery, I was feeling it.
You are feeling the lumps too.
Yes, but now it's gone.
Now it's soft.
Yes, sir, it's soft.
It's soft.
Yes,
no more pain.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Pastor, this is a special one. She came with fibroid or four solid years. Fibroid, chronic big fibroid. After your impartation, that fibroid is no longer there. She's totally free.
Press where the fibroid was before. Press it. Is it all free now?
I don't feel anything.
You can't feel. Is it soft now?
Yes, sir.
It's not hard any longer.
Yes, sir.
The Lord took away the fibroid tumor. Come on, give Jesus a big hand. Lift up your hand, women. Now, if you are married, instead of fibroid, then you now have a baby in replace. I stretch forth my hand towards you in Jesus. In Jesus' name, by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Pastor, there is a miracle here.
Talk to me.
This woman came to this church this morning with an object on her body. She told me that she had visited different kind of hospital to no avail. And now, after you touch her, she's totally healed. She told me that she came with her husband, and her husband know about the object.
Where is the husband? Where is the husband? Please rush there, rush here, rush here. Run here if you can. At the gallery or where? Is that young man coming? Is that your husband?
Yes, sir.
Very handsome man. Come over here, handsome man. Come on, give Jesus a big hand. Climb on, come on, come up. You knew about your wife's condition.
Yes, sir.
I want you to check her tummy and say, check where the tumor used to be. Did you see anything there?
It's very soft.
It's very soft now.
Soft.
Before it used to be
hard.
Used to be hard. Used to be hard.
Hooker.
Hooker. Hard and hooker.
Then the player just swallow up.
Swell up.
Yeah.
And now it's gone. Are you happy that God healed your wife?
I'm happy.
Come on, give Jesus a big hand. Lift up your hand, lady. Malatoshe. Lift up your hand. Lift. Kalatoshe. I touch you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Quickly.
Pastor, this is another wonderful one. This man happens to be in this assembly for the first time, and he has been suffering from pile for 3 good years. Immediately after the word of power from you, the pile has disappeared and no more pain.
When I touched you, what happened to you? When I touched you, when I say, be healed, Jesus, be healed, what happened to your body?
It disappeared. My body is free.
Your body is free?
Yes.
And you're free?
Yes, free.
I mean, squat and press. Squat. Squat very well. Anything? Nothing. Thank you. Jesus, and by the power of the Holy Spirit. Thank
Pastor,
you,
this lady came in with migraine headache for over 4 years. And after the touch, the migraine headache disappeared. The sister that knows about it, that came with her, is on duty and she just left.
You came here with a migraine headache.
Yes,
for how long?
For more than 4 years.
4 years. What happened to you when I was praying?
You touched me, sir.
When I touched you, yes.
Yes.
What did you feel?
My body feel cool.
There's somebody usually have a hot sensation, a burning hot. Your body, not just one person, usually have a burning hot sensation. Eternal heat is a problem. It's there for years and no medication can quench it. Right now, as I'm talking now, you are feeling a cool sensation right in your body. I want the person to run down to this altar and meet with me right now. You don't have a hot sensation, a burning sensation inside your body. Like internal heat. As I'm talking now, there's a cool ice water is going through your body. Where is the person? Run down here. Pastor, check the person. You are here. The migraine headache is gone.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Jesus. Holy Spirit. Feel her more. Thank you, Jesus. I give you praise.
Pastor?
Yes.
This young man came with hemorrhoid for 10 years.
For
10 years. After you touch him, I took him to the toilet and he checked. Everything dried up.
You checked it and it was no longer there.
Yes.
The thing disappeared.
I see something moving in my body.
You felt something moving in your body when I touched you.
Yes.
And now the hemorrhoid has disappeared. Yes. It's no longer there again. The growth has gone.
Yes.
Come on, give Jesus a big hand. This is the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, free Jesus' name. By the blow of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus. I give you praise. Come on, let somebody shout hallelujah. If you are still there, shout hallelujah.
Pastor,
talk to me.
You just mentioned in the word of knowledge now that there used to be a brother that used to have hot sensation in his body for some time now. And after, when he came out, the thing just disappeared.
How did you feel?
I'm cold inside.
You are cold inside. You are cold. Thank you,
Jesus. But I used to be.
Internal heat.
Internal heat.
Green tents. Yeah. The God, set forth your hand. Jesus.
Pastor, you need to hear this. This sister says for the past 3 months, she has been afflicted with pneumonia. She cannot breathe well. But after your touch this afternoon, that she's all free.
Breathe in and breathe out. Is it free? Breathe in again. Is it free? Is it free now?
Yes.
No more pain. The devil is a liar.
Amen.
You will now make use of your lungs.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Jesus' name.